Good morning, children. Now, in the last class, we discussed about prepositions. Now, coming to articles. Okay. I think all of you know that the articles are three: a, and, the. Okay. Understood. So these three articles, they are differentiated into two. Indefinite article and definite coming to indefinite article, we have a, an, and definite article we have the. Okay, so a, an, this both means the actually the meaning of for this both it is one. When we have a singular thing, when we have one, at that time we use a or an. Okay, coming to the definite means when we talk about any particular thing. In those situations, if the particular noun has or the word has any particular meaning or which states something special, then we use the. Okay. So coming to where we have to use a and. Okay. First we'll discuss about it. Here both they are used before singular countable common noun. Okay, same for an also, it is also used before singular countable common noun. Now how we will come to know that where we have to use a and where we have to use an. Okay, so just keep one thing in mind that whenever a word starts with a consonant sound, okay, whenever a is used before a consonant sounded word. In the same manner, an is used before a vowel sounded word. Okay, suppose she is dash good girl. This is a sentence. Okay, so here girl is singular, girls they are counted, and it is a common noun. Okay, but when we have to use here a, so we have to consider girl, ja, ga, okay, or it is sounding with g. Okay, suppose if we come here, Rakesh, okay, is honest boy. Honest, its pronunciation, even though it is with H, but its pronunciation is with O. Honest. So we will use here and, that you have to keep in mind. అంటే దీనికంటే ముందు వచ్చి వర్డ్ ఆర్టికల్ తర్వాత ఏదైతే వర్డ్ వస్తుందో దాని ప్రొనౌన్సియేషన్ బేస్ చేసుకొని మీరు ఏ కానివ్వండి యాన్ యూజ్ చేయాలి. వోవెల్ సౌండ్ వస్తే యాన్, కాన్సనెంట్ సౌండ్ వస్తే ఏ యూజ్ చేయాలి. ఓకే, నౌ కమింగ్ టు ద ఈజ్ యూస్డ్ బిఫోర్ names of mountains, seas, oceans, holy books, directions. ila evaithe specific ga untayo which don't have any other or unique objects or images and superlative degree before superlative degree. Okay, and it is also used before the names of musical instruments. Just keep in mind that whenever you talk about a particular thing, at that time we use the article the. Okay, now here few blanks are given to you in your textbook. Just we will go through that. So coming to the blanks, see, first one, in 1987 M.S. Swaminathan was awarded - Roman Magsaysay Award. The second one, we dined yesterday at - Maurya Shorten Hotel. The coming to third one, Tejasvini lent me - interesting book. Coming to interesting e, so the voice is with vowel, so and. My father is - school teacher. A school teacher. M.S. Swaminathan worked at - Indian Agriculture Research Institute. So it is a specified name. So the sixth one, Rekha bought - long notebook yesterday. A long, L sound is coming. Okay, so next, Shravani is eating - mango. Mango means ma sound is coming. Mango, M. So it is A. Ganesh always carries - umbrella. Umbrella and umbrella. Rambabu is - English teacher in a high school. And English teacher in a high school. And the last one, it is Manjula and Shruti play - guitar well. It is a musical instrument, so that's why it is the. Okay, this is how we have to go with articles A and the.